I'm Melissa, and many of you know me as the office manager for LJS. This month not only marks our transition from LJS to LJIST, it also marks my 1-year anniversary with the organization and my promotion to Director of Operations. In addition to all of that, it's also been a little over a year since I first took the Transformational Communication Workshop. So needless to say, it's been a big year for me both personally and professionally. The tools and insights I learned during the workshop continue to impact the way I show up on this team and in my personal life. And I know the training has had a similar effect on many of you who've had the chance to go through it in the past. In the next year, I'm looking forward to continuing to grow on my own personal healing journey. In particular, I'm using my teachings from a health coaching certification program in combination with the LJIST frameworks to heal from internalized sexism and the way it impacts my personal, physical, emotional, and spiritual health. I also look forward to working with the LJIS team to continue to grow our program offerings and the way we partner with organizations and communities for deeper impact. Because my role will be changing with all the new growth, we'll soon be adding more team members to the LJIST team, and I look forward to introducing you to them soon. If we haven't already met, I hope we get the chance to at one of our many upcoming opportunities.